Good afternoon. Welcome to Carol Reacts. Thanks for dropping by. I really appreciate it. Take a look at the subscribe button. Push it. And the like button. And our next request is Who's Sorry Now? Connie Francis. Hey, that was Connie Francis, Who's Sorry Now? Classic tune of heartbreak and revenge. It expresses satisfaction for her former lover and now feeling regret and sorrow for breaking their vows and living. The song was originally written in 23. And Connie recorded hers in 57 after her father convinced her to do it as a last effort to save her failing musical career. Her version became a huge hit, reaching 4 on Billboard and number 1 on the UK singles chart, and established her as a star and a pioneer of rock and roll. Connie Francis has got a great voice. She's got a range. She's got a beautiful voice. And she's got a little cry in her voice, too. And if they felt like her career was failing, I wonder why they didn't try country music. Because she would have fit right in. This was in 1957. Yeah. Record came out in 58. Okay, well, let's go on and post it.